Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful. They're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
Pull the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Nico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them up. Then we do it.
Hey, quick.
I want this place ready to burn. Leg shots for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF.
But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city?
Wrong! Like Charles really in charge!
Fuck yourself! Only a matter of time!
Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. You shoot with the good guys. Ones in the white ants. But this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. Believe us, be. Everything stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Me. explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants are back up. Manual safety valves before everything is automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. But if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes! Boys, mess them up! Well, shit. Gonna hit here, gonna hit now. And one of us don't get to walk away.
Playback nearby. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plan. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the...
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.